anything wrong.
Didn't do anything wrong? You think the policeman has nothing to do? Alan, you took an eraser from the stationery store 2 days ago, didn't you? And in the supermarket, you took a lollipop and didn't pay for it. Let's see. Yeah, you took a robot toy from Hero's house. Are you still going to say you didn't do anything wrong?
Well, Hero said that he would lend it to me.
And this is the castle that Luke made, isn't it? Taking other people's things without permission is a crime. As you know, policemen only arrest people who have committed a crime. So let's go to the police station.
Alan!
Mom! Say something, please! Mom!
Police officer, it's all because I didn't teach my son well. Please take me instead of Alan, please.
Alan committed the crime, so why should we take you in? That doesn't make sense. Ma'am, please make way.
Oh, Alan! Alan!
Oh, honey, what on earth is going on?
Your son has been arrested for theft. Now let's go.